A Winfield resident was stabbed in his torso on Saturday night and transported to Wichita Hospital with Eagle Med in critical condition. The victim was identified as Justin Craig West and is currently in fair condition. Following the incident, Daniel L. Dumas, also a Winfield resident, was arrested a few days later and charged with aggravated battery level 4. The case is still an ongoing investigation for Winfield Police Department. Reporting for Winfield Courier, this is Vincent Potera.